thief!
It's gonna blow! Thank you.
over here! Where? Help!
I want his head on a platter!
We have a little assignment from the Commonwealth. A very important slave escaped into the wasteland. Well, it's not exactly a slave. It's what they call an android, a kind of synthetic man. The important thing isn't what this guy is. The important thing is the job pays more than you can imagine. He thinks the synth man might be looking to get in touch with a doctor or a tech head. If you want a cut, then get a move on.
Thank you.
you get your name, Breadbox?
Where did I get my name? Why do you care about that, Bronson?
I don't know, I'm just, you know, Breadbox. It's a weird name is all. There's gotta be a good story.
Do you know how these slavers have a mean streak, especially...
Man, what a mess! Don't get yourself killed, Mungo. I already shorted out the fence system so our collars won't blow. I bet they won't even notice. We're getting out of here!
Actually, to new slaves? Well, they used to play a game that I'd rather not think about.
Whoa, man, say no more. I've heard enough.
What is it? Can't you see that I'm watching the guards? Now's our chance.
Miss Jeanette?
Yeah, get away from me.
Hey, you want to hear a song? See a dance? Just give me some booze, I'll make it happen.
Ain't had enough to drink, can't go nowheres. Now that sounds like a plan.
Oh, hey! What do you need, young lady? What? No? Ain't got no use for one. Lost most of my hair a long time ago, you see? What? You'll have to speak up. I don't know where the clinic is. They don't let us out of the pens, you know.
This place is terrible, please. You've got to help us. Freedom!
Thanks for getting us out of there, Mungo. We're gonna head back home now. I'd think twice about coming back here if I were you. These guys aren't going to forget you, you know. Watch it.